So what is unclaimed money? Unclaimed money is your money that's gone missing, and the government is holding more than $58 billion worth. Some examples of unclaimed money: final paychecks you never picked up, tax refunds that didn't make it to you, utility deposits that you never got back, and also accounts left behind by deceased loved ones, such as life insurance policies that the family just didn't know about. Those are just a few examples. The best place to start your hunt for unclaimed money is the free website missingmoney.com. To search, all you need to enter is your first name, there's mine, your last name, your state, and then click go. And look, something popped up for me. To verify it's really yours, check the last known address and see if it's somewhere that you have lived. Now, here's the cool part about missingmoney.com. It automatically searches all states that are in its database for you at once. And look at this list. I counted, and there are 40 different states. So with a single search, you have checked all of these states. There are 10 states that don't participate with missing money. Those are the ones around me in gray. And I'll tell you how to search for unclaimed money in those states in my next video.